Man, this log is getting to be too much for me. I think I need a rest. If you watch the timestamp, you can tell just about how long it takes them to cut down whatever they are dragging to the pond. I have watched these clips many times, and I am thinking there must be two or three beavers working.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more captivating insights into the wonders of nature. Until next time.